everybody, what's going on? Vinny here from Nerd Talk, and today we're taking a look at my review of Clean ROM version 1.1 for the Samsung Galaxy S6 Verizon variant. So, real quick here, we'll jump into the settings and take a look at About Phone. So you can see real quick here, I am running a custom theme. That's why the background's like that. So your background will be normal if you don't like this. This is just a custom theme that I'm running, so don't let that bother you. Anyways, we'll go down here, build number. So we are on Clean ROM 1.1 Edge OC3. So very awesome ROM. This was actually created and posted by the awesome developer that has been around for a while now, actually. I still don't know how to say his name correctly. I'm assuming how you say it is Scrollser. I'm not positive. It's S-C-R-O-S-L-E-R. So that's just how I'm going to guess that's pronounced. But anyways, he is an awesome developer. He's been around for a while. He's always made some really good ROMs. Anyway, so his clean ROM on this phone is exactly what you would expect. Very clean, stable, and awesome. The main point of this phone, however, is just one of the main features is it's an extreme deep bloat. So all the Verizon bloatware that you get except for visual voicemail is gone. You also have all the Amazon stuff gotten rid of. Finally, all the Kindle and Amazon App Store crap that comes with the phone stock, all of that is gone. It's just you, your apps, and you know what you want on the phone. So that was the one thing that really impressed me and prompted me to download this ROM was the absolute no bloatware anymore. You also have, it's obviously, you know, pre-rooted with SuperUser and BusyBox. You have in here also, it removes Knox completely. You do have, of course, the, you know, warranty and stuff, but other than that, Knox is completely gone. Battery enhancements are awesome. I've been running this ROM for 2 days now. So far, battery's been really good. First day, had like an extra 10-15%. And yesterday, I think I came home with an extra like 25%, but I used the phone a little bit less. So nothing crazy in the battery department, but I mean, 15% to 20% is a really good number, if you ask me. Other than that, I mean, it's really quick, very clean and minimalistic. It's nothing special. There's no tweaks and themes and all that mess. It's all just really simplistic and meant to be quick and stable. And that is exactly what it is, guys. It's a super awesome ROM. Highly recommend it. It doesn't disappoint in any department. It really doesn't. It's nice and quick. We'll go ahead. I downloaded a benchmark just because I know some of you are probably going to want to know that. I'm not a big benchmark guy myself, but we'll go ahead and see how it does. Alright, so here we are. We'll go ahead and hit test. As you guys know, these tests take a little while of time. So in the meantime, we'll just kind of talk about some of the features. So another cool thing is Wi-Fi tether is completely added in. So you have a Wi-Fi tether hack now on your phone. You don't have to, you know, go and download a separate application. It tries to work sometimes. So Verizon Wi-Fi tether is completely accessible to you now with this ROM. Also, like I said, Knox security warning is completely gone and removed, which is just awesome to have. Other than that, guys, we'll go ahead and let this do its thing, and I'll kind of speed up the video here so we're not waiting around forever. So guys, here are the details of the test results. So for whatever reason, the graph itself just will not load. I don't know why, but anyways, here we are with the actual results. So we're at a 66,813. The CPU integer at 10,069. We have runtime at 4,224, then we have, let's see what else might be important, RAM speed, 3,683, pretty good, not bad. Performance-wise, let's see if this will load, probably not. Not sure why, but this app just isn't doing too well right now for me. Nothing's really working. Anyways, guys, hope that kind of did it for you. Very clean ROM. Just really highly recommend it, regardless of the stupid benchmark not working or wanting to work properly. Very fun ROM to have. Super simple, very clean and stable. No bugs or any issues. So really highly recommend it. It's one of the only ones available right now for the Samsung Galaxy S6 as far as the Verizon variant. And anyways, I really highly recommend it, guys. Again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, I'm sorry I wasted your time. Thank you so much for watching. Again, guys, don't forget to like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all in the next one.